emanating from the bit. The other colors of the spectrum get absorbed because they don't have the right properties, so we don't see them. The part of the glacier that has been roughened by the wind and the rain scatters all the light, including the blue light, so we see it as white. So that's my first explanation. But the second explanation is due just to the magic and the...
Well, here I am standing on the balcony. Don't need to go far to see glaciers around here. This is the Lamplough Glacier. Very calm morning. It's not even 10 a.m. And we'll be in the bay until 3.
In your mind's eye, when you see that valley, filled up with glacier ice that covered up the ridge tops, moving down forward, straight being scouring and widening the valley as it moved down.
Glaciers drawing everybody on the deck.
Where we're traveling around right now is also filled with ice. It was another big, wide, U-shaped valley, perhaps the biggest sea they've been brought in on our very high tides, and then beached, left behind as the tide goes out. They will stay there, beached on the side of the beach there, until the next high tide comes, float some of them away, but then leaves others behind as the tide once again, and that never-ending cycle happens and goes out again. In Alaska, 95% of our glaciers are getting thinner and shorter as the world's climates get warm. Right now, we can't quite see where the Marjorie Glacier comes from, but when we get a different perspective, you'll be able to see that it winds down from the very tall mountains, traveling down a big, wide, beautiful, U-shaped valley, a valley that is 21 miles long. So here we have it, the Marjorie Glacier, 21 miles long, 1 mile wide, 250 feet high. It's a glacier that's made out of ice, it's made out of rock, and as you look towards this left edge, you see the water stream coming out right there at the interface between the mountain and the ice, the muddy, silty water, the meltwater stream. But glaciers, as I've mentioned, are much more than those physical properties of ice, rock, and water. Their beauty will be able to speak to us in ways only our heart understands. Come on outside and let the artist build the canvas of your mind with this beautiful image ahead of us.
Awesome.